Okay.
Mister or what?
Yes, you are. Are you serious?
Buddhist cup.
I'm not very good just guessing.
That's okay. You don't have to be good. You're on vacation. Yeah. This is peaberry, guys. Okay, this is a medium dark roast. As I was telling the other folks, the cups are cold on the outside, but obviously very hot. This next one is the Imagine. And this is ultraviolet blue light infused coffee.
Alright, guys.
Here's our next farm. I'll move these things out of the way. So this next farm is Konokulana farm. Sun-grown coffee, really flat farm. In fact, it was a sugar mill at one time. This is our Kona Gold. Okay, folks, this is your last one. Save the best for last. This is Manny's. Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome. This is like a caramel one. This is almost like a dessert kind of a coffee, I would say. You guys have any questions or any thoughts about any of it so far? Any favorites? I guess you can see why some coffees are so expensive, right?
coming in.
Thank you. flowers.
These are the flowers that you hate. These are the colors for your mother's sake. All of this climbs the walls where poets go to die. These are the petals you despise. These are the letters that you fear. All of the vowels that you strain through walls to hear. These are the syllables I swallow when I lie. These are the words to make you cry. These are the sorrows that you've saved. All possibilities you scramble to obstate. And when you wake to breath, then you clamor for the light. This is the dark that slept beside.
See, like over where it's skinny? Yeah. That's kind of what I want to check out.
You can't.
Mineret Svar!
Mineret Svar! Should we try them on alone?
Sure.
Enjoy everything.
Looks good, yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
You guys can walk in front.